Last week, we looked at 5 points on how to grow your business using Twitter. If you've not checked that out, make sure you have a look at that first. Today, we're going to be looking at the remaining 5 points for 10 points to grow your business using Twitter. Let's jump right into it. The sixth tip to growing your business using Twitter is by providing value. By providing value, you're able to get people to trust you. They're able to see you as an expert in your industry, and they're able to relate with your brand, to therefore prompting them to press that like button so they can see more and more of your content, which further down the line, you can use this to turn them into paying customers by putting them through whatever your sales or marketing funnel is. People like to see value upfront. So by providing value through your post, your content, you're able to do this and help you grow your business quite effectively. The next point is by responding promptly. You're on social media, everything is fast paced. So if a customer or a potential customer is asking questions about your business, you need to be able to respond as quick as possible. The average stats is something like the most people on social media expect a response within half an hour or less. So being able to respond promptly will give you that edge over your competitors and help you grow your business further. Another way to help you grow your business using Twitter is by having a link from other platforms. The average person has 5.84 social media accounts. So for your business, you probably have 2, 3, 4, depending on what your marketing structure looks like, but you probably have more than one social media account. And if you do, by being able to cross link and cross promote both platforms, you're able to drive more traffic to your Twitter account, which is then able to generate you more business because that traffic is gonna go straight to your website. So by cross promoting your Twitter account from your other platforms, this will help you grow your business. Another tip to growing your business using Twitter is by posting highly visual content. What do I mean by this? There's a lot of content online and a lot of written content online, especially on Twitter. People tend to use text only post, but by having highly engaging, highly visual content, you're able to grab the attention of your potential customer or your potential or your audience. You're able to grab their attention and use this to grow your business because attention is the goal. So by being able to grab their attention, you're able to get your message across to them and able to follow in through your call to action and hopefully generate more business through that. And finally, the last point to helping you grow your business using Twitter is by using Twitter analytics. You'd be amazed at the amount of information that you can find in the analytics. You can see what your stats look like, what type of people are engaging with your content, what time is best to post your content so you can get it seen by as much people as possible. So using the Twitter dashboard, the analytics dashboard, you're able to gather some knowledgeable information through the data that it provides to help you optimize your posts and optimize your profile accordingly so you're targeting the right people. And by doing this, this would definitely help you grow your business because by providing that value through your post and using the data that you've got from the analytics, posting at the right times, posting to the right people, you're able to drive that traffic to your website or wherever you need them to go and convert those people into sales. That's all we have for you today. Any thoughts, questions, comments, leave them in the comment section below and I will do my best to answer them as soon as possible. Till next week, don't forget to subscribe and bye for now.